My favorite part today was actually the conversation that I had with Coach. It's actually pretty cool. It was nice because I actually got to, you know, see some of her comments and like what was kind of in her head and the things that she thought, you know, about the upcoming season and, you know, how I was doing and how I was balancing everything from being a mom and a student athlete and, you know, going to school. So it was actually pretty fun.
It's awesome. I mean, being a senior, I think it's more surreal than anything, just kind of having it all sink in that this is my last year. But getting to do stuff like this makes it a little more enjoyable. Yeah, we're kind of sick of playing against each other. You know, it gets to be a little monotonous after a while, so we're ready to take it out on somebody else. But yeah, the season's going to be a good one. We're excited for our new guys and our returners just to see how we mesh and how things are going to go, but I think it's going to be pretty well.
Overall, I think it was fun. I like, you know, the part that I had with Brett, too, and, you know, kind of learn more about him and then, you know, have my part with Coach Fisher. So overall, it was a good experience. Super, super excited. I mean, up until this point, we have literally played each other so many times. We've scrimmaged so many times. I think, you know, playing somebody else would definitely be a good test and kind of see where we are and then, you know, ultimately learn from, you know, what we need to do to get better and then have success throughout the year.